In our life, water is a main living source. Even cats can live without water. In our experiments, you'll get closely acquainted with such interesting and transparent thing. Take a glass with water and place it in your microwave till it's boiling. Take it out and quickly put a pencil in it. Surprisingly, water begins boiling while contacting with foreign object. It also may everything, dino from Kinder, AA battery or even ordinary spoon. Here's a little coin. How do you think, how many drops of water it may hold before licking the table? Due to surface tension, water tightly holds the coin. Take two 0.5-liter bottles of gas water and place it in the freezing room for 2.5 hours under 25 Celsius. After that, take it out and heat the bottle over table. Water will get freezing right before your eyes as magic! For the next experiment we need water, matches and laser pointer. Break one of the matches and fit it on the matchbox as shown in the video. Using other match, pour water on the breaked match till the overhanging drop has appeared. Switch on the laser pointer, set around the drop and turning off the light, behold on your wall all beauty of underwater world contained in this drop. Unbelievable that using general thing we can make an improvised microscope and see micro objects running in the water. Now we need a general bottle and a piece of bandage, which we're going to fix the bottle neck using elastic. As you see, the water runs in it without any problems. However, it's not going back. But the toothpick needles inside freely. Take your glass dropper, smartphone, fill water and drop on the glass of your inner camera. There's a pure lens, which will magnify objects. Here's a broken match, edge of pen, mini USB port, and a cat pad. Take some matches, ring its head and throw into the bottle. In usual conditions, it's floating on the surface. However, if you squeeze the bottle with your hands, it sinks at once. And lifts up back if you let out the bottle from your hands. If you put some drops of water in saucepan, nothing will happen. However, if you hardly hit it and repeat this action, water won't smear on the surface. But it looks like rolling down on it. If you don't like to burn mom's saucepan, the general spoon will be quite suitable. Let's take the same bottle and fill it with water shut off. The internet says if you strike the cup with your palm, the bottom will fall off. It really works! For the next experiment we take water in a pan of 1 liter, more water 300 ml, 1 gram of sodium alginate and 5 gram of calcium lactate, which you can buy on the internet. Strew out the sodium alginate into water and mix well in a blender. Let the bubbles disappear and clear liquid remains. Next goes calcium lactate and mix it with ordinary spoon. When all mixtures are ready, grab with deep spoon the mixtures from little can and carefully pour these mixtures into the big one. Wait for 5 minutes and you can draw out a funny roly-poly or bigger punchinello like this. Looks like I know now how they made the implants for women. If you puncture this bubble, liquid appears. They say it's quite eatable, however we wouldn't take a risk. I don't know why, but we made him injection of writing ink for a printer. And also fire it up. As such ball consists almost of water, it didn't want to get fired, but still got a little bit scotched. We decided to verify how Bengal light is going to fire underwater. Wind it with scotch, fasten it with wire and begin to dip down. It's amazing, but the fire does not put out. Probably its composition consists of substances which disengage oxygen, that's why the fire is sustained. Water heats and almost boils and exhales incandescent gases, which fires over the surface. If you like the video, don't forget to share it with your friends. It motivates us doing better videos.